I just can't believe it. I feel like I was so much better qualified. Don't talk down to me. This could have been a really big break for me. Oh, not a real job? What, as opposed to bossing around teenagers at a department store? Whatever. I'll see you tonight. Hey, George. I'm taking off. I don't know what's wrong with me. Every guy I date turns out to be an asshole.
Marley, all guys are assholes.
It's like he thinks I'm sitting at my computer all day, making stick figures. If I got that contract, I'd be making twice as much as he does.
And plus, if he doesn't respect what you do, it's not worth it.
I just wish I could find a guy who likes me for my brains. Jill?
Look, man, all I'm saying is that there's hot zombies out there.
Dude, that's not right.
No, just hear me out on this. So the other day, we're at the sporting goods place, alright? We're doing a sweep, and there was this fresh one. And she must have been a soccer player, because she had a leg-to-ass combo that was to die for.
Just because she has a nice ass doesn't make her hot. Like a butterface, you know?
Yeah, man, I guess you got a point. She didn't have much of a face left anyway.